Hello. The digestive system is a group of organs who work together in order for us to digest our food. So first of all, the food goes into the mouth. The food goes through the esophagus into the stomach, where it mixes with other chemical substances from the body. And from there, the food goes into the intestine, where it separates the food, the nutrients, from the waste. The waste goes all the way down outside our body, what we understand as poo, and the nutrients go into the circulatory system,